JagranJosh.com brings for its readers the current affairs bulletin of the period 27th February to 1st March 2016 that will be of immense help in their preparations. Current affairs headlines. Union Government approved constitution of banks of Board Bureau. Mahesh Kumar Singla, committee constituted. Union Budget 2016-17 highlights. National Science Day observed. Rizal Pokati became first Asian to win Golden Reel Award. Rosal Prizilji elected chairman of IAAF Athletes Commission. Oscar Awards 2016 conferred. Rahul Sachdev won first All India Open Invitational Snooker Championship 2016. Current affairs in detail. Union Government approved constitution of banks of Board Bureau. Its constitution was proposed by the Department of Financial Services. The BBB will start functioning from 1st April 2016. Former CAG Vinod Rai will be the first chairperson of the autonomous body. The body will have 3 ex-officio members and 3 expert members. Mahesh Kumar Singla, committee constituted. Constituted to consider ST status to 6 communities of Assam. 6 communities include Koch Rajabonshi, Moran, Matak, Tai Ahom, Chutia and Adivasi. The committee will submit its report by 31st May 2016. Singla is Special Secretary, Internal Security under Home Ministry. Union Budget 2016-17 highlights. Presented by Union Finance Minister Arun Jaitley in the Lok Sabha to enhance expenditure for social, rural and agricultural sector. 28.5 lakh hectares to be brought under irrigation. 300 rural clusters to be set up under rural mission. National Science Day observed. Theme: scientific issues for development of the nation. The day is observed to mark the discovery of the Raman effect. Raman effect was discovered by Sir C.V. Raman on 28 February 1928. Raman awarded with Nobel Prize in Physics in 1930 for his discovery. Rizal Pokati became first Asian to win Golden Reel Award. He won the award for Best Sound for documentary India's Daughter. He made his debut in sound design with film Private Detective. He had won Oscars for Best Sound Mixing for Slumdog Millionaire. Rosal Prizilji elected chairman of IAAF Athletes Commission. He is a Slovenian high jumper. He replaced Frank Fredericks with immediate effect. He represented Slovenia at 2004, 2008 and 2012 Summer Olympics. The IAAF is the international governing body for the sport of athletics. Oscar Awards 2016 conferred. Film Mad Max Fury Road won maximum awards. Film Spotlight won the Best Picture Award. Leonardo DiCaprio won Best Actor Award for The Revenant. Oscar, also called Academy Awards, is given in 24 categories, given by Academy of Motion Pictures, Arts and Science. Rahul Sachdev won first All India Open Invitational Snooker Championship 2016. He defeated Pushpendra Singh of Railways in the final with 5-3. It is major breakthrough in his career to win All India level invitation tournament. The tournament was organized by Billiards and Snooker Association of Aurangabad. For more information on current affairs, log on to JagranJosh.com.